So, hello and welcome dear viewers, back to Stellaris. Again, the same people are here, it's still the same match, and yeah, let's put these newly gained cruisers to good use.
If I see you and you're not the most powerful thing on the map, I'm going to kill you for wasting cruisers.
What did you say?
You better be the most powerful thing on the map by the time I find you. I'm going to kill you for wasting cruisers.
For wasting cruisers?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so, Tom, how's that gonna work if he uses cruisers against you?
Because by that point, I'll probably have cruisers on my own.
Everybody fucking hates me. Why the fuck do they everybody hates me?
I can give you several theories on that.
Ah, zealots as well. So I have fanatic purifiers right next to those zealot people. Then I have... What are you?
Are they all religious on your scientific?
To make it short, everyone hates you.
Except the one right next to me. But everybody else is... spiritualist. Do you know what? If you're lucky, the factions I created might pop up. So it'd have the rednecks and the, what are they called, the space furries and so on. They will pop up if we're lucky.
Will I make them tributaries or will I destroy both. Them all?
Why not both?
Because that doesn't
work. I will just take half of their planets and liberate the rest.
Oh, I was wondering where a hostile fleet went. It went straight to my home world.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh, hello, how
situation
are you?
Situation log updated.
Oh, fuck you.
Station under attack.
Oh, fuck you. I refuse your peace.
Oh, they are attacking one of my spaceports.
God damn it, I'm out.
Research complete. You're out.
Situation log updated.
Yep.
You've literally out, you've lost.
Yeah, I couldn't beat them! How many times do I gotta fucking say that?
Enough times until I believe you.
Fleet engaged.
Because I only had 3 planets. I lacked in military strength because I was not a military group.
Okay,
and everyone around me was religious updated. Militarists or something.
Half of the enemy fleet died before they even got a firing range.
Situation log updated. Research complete.
That is just evil.
Alright, that's the first one somebody died that early.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
Understandably.
Yeah.
And it was also against another race that only had 3 planets, and they had more military power than I could muster.
Situation log updated.
That's a problem if you spawn right next to people like that, because then you can't actually grow, and then you need even if you only go full military, they will probably overrun you.
Well, I had another one that was spanning like crazy above me, and then I had another religious guy next to me, so I was almost sandwiched in.
Situation log updated.
I am looking for each one of you right now.
Fleet engaged.
Sadly, I cannot actually. I think I found Adam.
Did you find me? I'm the turtle people, the Republican. Okay.
I can't see races anymore. I can only see your empires.
Debris.
So you're the Republic.
Construction complete.
Sorry.
You said you were the Republican
Bukaseran commonalities.
Oh. Wow. I just found a fallen empire not where they usually are.
Oh, not spoiling. Don't spoiler. But yeah.
Oh, trust me, no, you are near, I don't
debris
think.
Analyzed.
Like I said, I can't tell. I'm looking for each one of you right now. Mainly I'm looking for Felix.
So you can still see what is happening in the world, yeah?
Yeah, he's a spectator now. He's
been degraded. I can zoom in and watch the fights, but...
Hostile fleet engaged.
See who's where. Okay, Okay, I found Luke.
Hi.
Your empire is weird shaped.
Hostile fleet. Yeah, his empire is very situation elongated and furnace-y. Hostile fleet engaged.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Yeah, the cruisers are shooting situation with lightnings. They have arc lightning.
Situation log updated.
So they are long range.
Situation log updated.
Oh, how sad.
What?
Oh, Adam.
Log updated.
What?
Hostile fleet.
I found you. You were just towards the south of me. I would have to pass the guy that was fighting me situation to log get updated. To you.
Oh. Yeah, I was asking, but I was asking, you know, but you didn't answer, so it would have helped
well,
you.
I told you, I couldn't figure out where the hell I hostile was. I couldn't find the galactic core, so I was somewhere in the goddamn middle somewhere. But
situation
eventually I found the galactic updated core, and then I forgot to say anything, because I was busy.
Woo! Yeah. That's great. Time for a new sector.
Now how the hell can I not find this expanding Felix anywhere?
Well, no, let's not create a sector, let's purge them. Oh no, let's create a sector.
Oh, that's hard. Robotic incoming army, Ripper autocannons level 2, destroyer assembly yards, so level 4, or engineering facility.
That's kind of funny.
Robotic armies, just in case I have to invade any red planet.
Mine and Felix's positioning was almost the exact same, just opposite. Now, where are those cruisers you have?
Research complete.
Wait, did you split them up?
Yeah, I split them up into several fleets so that I could bombard all planets that he had at the same time.
Oh my god, holy crap, look at those things.
They are looking nice, aren't they?
Yes. Oh. Why is my thing acting funny? Oh my god, that looks awesome.
So, I liberated a planet. That means they have now the same traits as me, so when I conquer them...
Oh, so you liberate them first then by 10 years and conquer them again? Because then they have the same traits.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow, that's an amazing workaround.
You did not know that tactics before?
No, I just nuked them and then dealt with whatever they were.
Debris analyzed.
I just nuked.
Yeah, you are destroying potential.
I know.
Okay, let's see.
Well, now I know how to do it better.
I think the only one I have not... Oh, never mind. Just came across him. Wow. You look like almost in a bad spot there, Tom.
Who? Tom?
Not yep. too bad.
Oh god, that's a fallen empire right there. Oh my god, there was...
Okay, and now the nomads have left.
Debris analyzed.
Nobody's anymore.
Hey, time to research advanced government platform, government forms.
Oh. Well, yeah, I've changed to a mega corporation already.
People, are you really doing that many issues? Okay, apparently we will never be friends.
Just kill him.
They all have different ethnics, so... Sorry, but I'm afraid I have to purge you.
Oh, there. That wasn't that far from me.
Debris analyzed.
Okay, let's start with this system. Here it is. get out of this area.
Debris analyzed.
Now the question is... Now the question is, how will you guys... Is it actually possible to let a robot, robots run the world completely?
Yes, it is.
So when I build a robot and then purge all the population, I don't lose the planet, right?
No, you need synthetics for that.
Okay.
You can't do that with robot. You need synthetics or something they're called.
I need synthetics. Yeah. Okay. I need synths.
But if you use those, you might fuck up, and then the admin come and wreck us all. So, be careful with those.
I will simply give them basic human rights.
Yeah, but still they might revolt. That's the problem.
Yeah, that is not my issue. My core sectors will not have.
So let's to see how much everybody hates me. It's -140, -1240, -164, -128, -165, -165.
I'm still trying to figure out what actually don't.
So that is my research sector. Sector research. Okay. And you will get your own governor.
I love how Luke is right next to another empire that shares the same color as he does.
Yeah, it's really confusing.
Yeah, it is.
Debris analyzed. Luke, eat them.
I think I can't. No, I can't.
Not yet.
Come on, your power is overwhelming. You should be able to do it.
They have a defensive alliance and no.
They hate me. They don't want to trade either, right?
I still don't know what triggered that. The moment I met these guys.
No, don't engage. Fuck.
Because you have been weaker than them.
They were no different than the other ones that were right next to me. In terms of what it said our differences were.
Debris.
I mean, I know they're zealots, but Jesus.
People are just dicks.
So in your opinion, they have reacted a bit overzealous, yeah?
Well, comparative to the other zealots right next to me, yes!
I mean, you just can't trust some zealots.
Poor Jerry.
What was the difference between those two that made that one trigger on me?
Oh. Sucks to be you, I guess.
Well, has to! I'm dead! I can either assume my people have been purged or are slaves.
Research complete.
I like these cruisers.
And the answer is only a couple have been enslaved. Okay.
I've also never seen this kind of ships before.
Yeah, neither did I. That actually never happened to either of us again, I think.
Yeah, but even this design is not from their usual fleet.
Probably the DLC that adds new stuff to it, for the game.
Nobody knows. I can only say they look awesome, and Jerry knows that too.
Yes, they look awesome.
Okay, in the future I will simply... I will simply liberate everybody.
Colony established.
Yeah, liberating seems like the best idea.
Ships upgraded.
And then you wait 10 years, so you have super efficient people with your traits that can settle on other kinds of planets. It just takes 10 years longer. And requires 2 wars. But who cares?
Well, as long as you don't have pacifists, everything's fine, I'd say.
purge them, replace them.
Can't really purge Mega Corporation.
Whoa. Then you chose system a shitty complete. Specialization. And let's see here, I can go for the biolab. That will also be a biolab.
Research complete.
I really need to upgrade all my planets.
What do you need to do? Sorry.
I need to upgrade all my planets. I still have everywhere not upgraded buildings. Okay, I will never again free the slaves, because now they are protesting against me.
Anomaly found.
I gave you freedom, you little pricks! How dare you protest?
Very ungrateful.
They are super ungrateful. I should purge them as soon as I have synths.
Whoa!
Empire modifier, ethics divergence -20.
Oh, that's good.
And it's not even a special building.
That's also a fantastic Arctic planet, and I'm very glad I got Arctic colonization.
Situation log updated. System survey complete.
You know what? I know a way how to counter this soon-to-be rebellion. Social welfare programs!
Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Examine the derivatives.
Because happy people won't riot.
Hopefully.
So, in the meantime, I should already prepare the next war. Time to move my fleet.
Oh, it was perfectly executed. We only lost a corvette.
Situation log.
I mean, I'll have a black... Oh, it at least took a black hole. Let's see if I actually...
My scientist started dying due to old age.
Speaking
well, mine
that,
can be 30 years older, since they have no trait on attraction, so I've been doing pretty great with them. They don't die as fast.
Seriously, Tom, you sound ill.
I am ill.
Then you should not work and study tomorrow.
Yeah, but I have to.
You should stay with us. That reminds me a little bit of Town of Salem. What they always wrote in the chat. One of us, one of us.
One of us.
It was a bit creepy.
A bit. You have so much money spent on Navy.
System survey complete.
And the next scientist died.
Everybody's
how old
dying
am
now?
I now?
Of course they are.
Mine are doing perfectly fine.
It's interesting. The people that I liberated love me. They have trust, and because we have the same ethics, they love me, and they are pathetic. Time to go to a liberation war.
System
again.
Survey complete.
Why does he just fly? Way too strong fleet through my stuff. That's not okay.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh fuck.
Fleet engaged.
Okay, I have to admit I'm running a bit low on minerals.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Situation log updated.
Oh, I actually mismanaged the planet and they're starving now. Damn it.
Nice job.
System survey complete.
Yep, very nice job.
Hostile fleet in.
Oh, it's only minus one, they will survive it.
Situation log updated.
It's just that they don't grow, it's like mine.
Ah, oh, great, they managed to sneak with a fleet.
Updated. Station under attack. Station under
to
attack.
One of my systems.
Science ship under attack.
And now my best scientist died.
Situation log updated.
Now they are besieging one of my planets, so everything is going well so far.
You're besieging one of their planets, what?
No, they are besieging my planet.
Oh.
Okay. I just now noticed by looking at the species though. Felix is was the same as me, materialists and collective.
Yeah, I'm materialist and collectivist as well. No, I'm the other one.
You want me to be a scientist if you're a scientist yourself, Adam?
I'm an individualist, sorry, not collectivist, I'm an individualist. Because it gives more energy credits.
Situation log updated.
Yes, because you need more with what we have. Detected.
Just in case, if I ever turn a K-fleet, who knows?
I was maxed out the entire time with my energy.
Well, as long as you move them, then yeah, I know, but like later it can get... Like when you have one K-fleet, then you... Since you have so much and they're just stationary, you don't know how much you will actually consume when you move. So moved in against the Fallen Empire and like had like a minus of minus 200.
Then you are not managing your eco well.
I had like a 100 positive, but the fleet was 200 size.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If you can't manage your fleet even when it's not stationary, then you didn't eco right.
Yep.
No, but it was stationary, but as soon as it moved away, far away, the costs were too much to actually take it.
Yeah, and that is what he's saying. If that happens, then your eco is not good enough.
Yeah, that is shit. I know. I learned from that, but that happened once and was pretty shit. It was actually the safe you started with your Felix, and then stopped because you had to leave.
So... Now their entire fleet is gone.
I'm gonna disappear since I'm no longer just spectating. I'm gonna go get some food. I'll be right back.
Okay, but please mute yourself while eating.
That's what I plan to do.
Hostile
good.
Fleet engaged.
Very good.
Good.
Wow, that one space battle gave me a war score of 51.
Situation log updated.
Percent.
Yes, 51%. Been liberated.
Ooh, observatory.
Yay, they're liberated. I'm back.
And border range 20%. That is something I'm going to take with me.
Nice.
And I will now go for the neural network administration. Debris analyzed.
Ooh, space drum, mobus. I can get every possible good research there is.
So it takes 1 year until it can declare war on the next empire.
Research complete. Construction complete.
I got a massive colonization streak going on right now. Four colony ships.
Okay.
Debris analyzed.
Oh, what? I didn't drop any research, damn it.
Our question is... Oh, now they are partly happy. That's good. They stopped being angry about me. That is also what I really love about this game. The difficulty is not the war, it's what happened after the war.
True.
That you actually have to integrate them properly and stuff.
Yeah, it costs a lot of influence to integrate a faction.
Yeah.
Yeah, but as I said, in my opinion, it's a great thing. Okay, so I think I got them all now covered. They are all three now.
Research complete.
So, researching better armor and better mining networks.
I'll say, what level armor do you have?
Level 1.
Wow, I had level 2 and I still got my ass kicked.
Yeah, but I had these cruisers.
Yeah, you didn't have 7,000 strength cruisers.
So, it seems every time I try to play that faction, the game wants to be a dick to me.
Apparently the game wants to tell you something.
Apparently it doesn't like the puffies.
Situation log updated.
The puffies are not welcome.
The heavy breathing is situation can be pretty annoying in the background.
Might be Luke again, situation log updated. Luke, you really need to readjust your mic sensitivity.
Situation log updated.
At least if it's really him again.
Hostile fleet detected.
Well, it should be because nobody else.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Well, actually, I was muted, so.
Okay, so it was not you.
Research complete.
It might have been me for a second. Updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Situation log updated.
Oh, there's another. Updated. What is it? Station another black hole. Attack. Oh yes, situation amazing. Log updated. New contact.
Situation log updated.
Xenophobic astronauts. Amazing.
Station under attack.
Oh, they closed my border. They the second engaged. I met them. Oh, I wonder why.
Situation log updated.
Because you're not very friendly.
Because situation you're a despicable person and everybody station hates you. Attack.
You don't hate me. And Tom doesn't hate me.
Not yet.
I don't hate
him. Exactly. Kibbs doesn't hate me either.
Kibbs is a moron. Sometimes.
Yeah.
You cannot really discuss with him.
Yeah, that's pretty much the problem with him.
So sad.
What is?
Well, again, an enemy was able to sneak his fleet behind my borders and then die miserably. Construction complete.
I just unexpected you thought superior to them, despite having not that great ships. Like they're great, but the fact that they're using the one technology, the bowl thingy. Makes them not really good again. At least.
I really need more minerals.
Oh, you say you need more minerals. I see you have a ton more planets than I did that have minerals on it for you.
Research complete.
Are you talking to
Felix, because he was just now complaining about minerals.
Yeah, minerals are a hard thing to get.
Well, you have a bunch of planets that have a lot of fleet
engaged. I know that. Construction complete. Whoa, now I'm fighting a war against super void clouds. 740 better strength each.
Oh yeah, I had those as well. Situation log
updated. Let's see what I can get from them. Incoming transmission. Situation log updated. So, border range has increased by 20%. Time to increase the leader lifespan.
Okay, I might have fucked myself.
How?
Started a war that I couldn't win.
Sounds familiar.
Yep.
Oh, I found a neutron star, or what is that? A pulsar called Tiom, and first I read was Tom. Who is this Tom? He must be super awesome when he has a whole star named after him. Research complete. Yes, I can finally research the Ministry of Benevolence. Ethics divergence, negative 15%.
That's incoming transmission. Not a thing that you should be doing.
Debris analyzed.
Yeah, I don't think I will ever have ethics divergence issues. Ever again.
Lucky bastard.
Even on the planets far away, I have negative values for that.
Map the stars, woohoo.
I haven't really got the best start in regards to planets. I'm a bit boxed in.
Debris analyzed. I'm just on a massive expansion streak right now.
Oh, not only you, my friend.
Yeah, but colonization only.
Not only you, my friend.
Oh, so actually I'm colonizing stuff as well. Surprise, surprise. System
survey complete. Actually, Tom, anomaly found. What you have is not really that bad.
No, what I currently have isn't that bad, but it doesn't leave much space for expansion unless it's massively aggressive.
Okay, it says the Vasari Consortium, the Fanatics, the Fanatical Purifiers are superior to me, but when I hover over it, it says their fleet power is inferior.
And their economy is, or their something else is superior.
I will just go kill them.
Sounds like a good bloody idea.
But first I'm repairing my fleet. Well, I'm so glad that I now have a Ministry of Benevolence.
Construction complete. Situation log updated.
So many nations want to trade with me.
Ships Everybody upgraded. Fucking hates me.
Construction complete. Incoming transmission.
Well, I made them like me.
Yeah. Oh. All right. I forgot.
Okay. So, how many times has Adam says everybody fucking hates me?
What? Should we make a counter in the video? Like how many times Adam has said?
Yeah, that would be great.
Make it. Do it.
A hate me counter just for Adam. Oh, yeah. Time to research battleships.
Oh god damn it, Felix.
Oh god damn it.
Everything is going according to plan.
Hostile fleet engaged.
I love how everyone that is around Adam is rather small compared to him.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Whoa. Really, is it that? Oh,
situation
yeah.
Situation log updated.
See everybody around there, right?
I don't think I'm doing that badly.
Hostile fleet engaged. Yes, incoming transmission.
So many incoming transmissions, I'm just ignoring them now. Updated.
Hostile fleet
Felix
engaged.
Has enough of this shit.
Yeah, they are just sending me like 6 to 7 offers at the same
situation
time.
Situation log updated.
Okay, so time to build like 5 or 6 colony ships. So, and in the year 2256, it's time to finally swallow the first empires.
Should have made them vessels.
No.
Oh, right, then they don't get... Yeah, I don't think... Yeah, I know.
I want to get their perks.
Yeah, I figured that out when...
Vessels. I will consume everything!
Complete. Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission.
Oh, how they all want to sign non-aggression pacts. Not going to happen, sweethearts. You will
Debris
all
analyzed.
Die.
Sounds promising.
Felix, freaking foreign policy is a
joke. What do you say, Tom? You are so super quiet.
I said your fucking foreign policy is a joke.
Do you remember
I have a foreign policy?
I said your foreign policy is a fucking joke.
Yeah, and I have a foreign policy?
Incoming.
Yeah, it's called guns.
Do you remember when we were making playing this game, we made an alliance and it was like I met somebody new and like, what the fuck are you? And I just said I shouldn't be the one that made that the diplomacy. No, same exact thing applies for what the fuck made. Alright, I thought the
incoming
they call...
I cannot build the Ministry of Benevolence yet. I need an empire-wide
incoming
capital complex first. But yeah, when you see the video of this episode, you will see all these proposals that I get that I'm just ignoring. Oh, I wish I would be in the movie, like in the movie Bruce Almighty. Just answer everything with no, automatically.
No, it's yes.
Yeah, he was yes, but I want to have it no.
Fair enough.
Incoming transmission.
And my empire will grow.
So, Jerry, how do you like my size already?
That sounds so wrong.
Oh yeah, my empire size, I'm happy now.
No, now I'm sad.
Oh, okay, good.
Incoming transmission.
I'm a bit sad that there's not a scoreboard like in Supreme Commander or Civilization.
Yeah, you have the meeting for you.
What do you say to... You're so quiet, Tom. The cruisers are so amazing.
No.
I shall wage war against the purifier soon.
Incoming transmission. Construction complete.
I'll say, I think for 3 minutes and you've all gone quiet.
Construction complete.
We were just quiet for a second.
Incoming
that's
transmission.
All. That's all, that's all, that's all.
Is it really? 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 Well,
yep, it is.
Incoming transmission. I'm getting tongue-tied.
Oh, goddammit, they have an offensive pact.
Debris analyzed.
And you're surprised by that?
It's annoying. That's what it is.
Okay, a new colony has been founded. That's good. Time to get the next one.
From the looks of it, only Tom is the real one that's almost truly boxed in.
That won't be for very long.
Tom will box his way out. Research complete.
Yeah, pretty much he's about to declare war on everybody around him. I did a research the social welfare stuff. Oh. Diplomatic mission. Why can't I do that?
Incoming transmission.
Event country event. Research is an overlord of another empire. I'm not an overlord. Shut up, game.
Overlord Adam.
Ah, does not sound very promising.
Shush you.
Debris analyzed.
You don't have any power.
Right now.
You will never have any power. At least regarding me.
I don't want to have any power regarding that anyways.
You don't want to have the power to make me shut up?
No, don't need it.
I mean, it sounds pretty good to me, I'll take it.
Transmission. Situation log updated.
So many transmissions.
Incoming transmission. Construction complete. ships upgraded. Construction complete.
So are you saying you're a transmission whore?
What? I just get many transmissions.
Oh god, no, I have pacifists already. No, why? God damn it.
Serves you right. May the pacifists be your doom.
But I don't care about them. If they revolt, they will die.
Purge them!
Can't. Don't have the policies for it.
Special project complete. Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission. Colony established. Construction complete.
Wow.
What?
Battleships. I need battleships.
I need battleships.
Oh, I will have them in 4 years.
4 years? That's a long time.
Yeah, can you imagine that with so many planets, I don't have a lot of research. Despite being a super scientist.
Situation log updated. Special project complete. Incoming transmission. Situation log updated.
Incoming transmission. There are so many nations north of me.
You know, I'm actually kind of surprised. The AI is not really expanding that much.
Yep. Though, yeah. For example, I found Tom.
Did you?
Yep.
Where?
I will just send you an offer, okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's the sovereignty of whatever.
Special project complete.
What?
Felix.
Yes, he's
situation
the sovereignty
log updated.
There we go. Active set, yep, sure.
Situation log updated.
Hello.
Yeah, hello, Tom.
Construction complete.
Oh.
What's up?
What's up?
That's what we had to say. What's up?
I just saw a nomadic armada. That's nice.
Incoming transmission.
Soon, all of them will be ready to be swallowed.
Incoming transmission.
Ooh, we will research colony development speed plus 25% after we colonize literally every planet in our space. God damn it! Wrong timing.
Time to go on the liberation spree! Time to be American!
Freedom!
I will freedom the shit out of you!
Fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Yeah, that's not as good.
I know. It's not so fun.
Through 18 months, then we can upgrade our biolabs to level 4. Woohoo!
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet detected.
Tell, huh?
Situation log updated. Construction complete.
Cool, they actually have a 2.8k fleet.
Incoming transmission. Situation log updated. Incoming transmission. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Oh, what's going on over here, I wonder?
Colony established.
Oh, they just ate them. Okay.
Research complete. Incoming transmission.
So, time to also get regenerative hull tissue.
Alright.
Station under attack.
91 corvettes.
Station under attack.
That's not.
That's the most annoying thing to happen.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Here's that.
Incoming transmission.
Armada again.
Incoming transmission.
But I do love the fact that only on my planet that was my home planet are my people not enslaved. On my other two planets, they pretty much are.
God damn it. Now that the two people besides me allied against me. Or allied at least, which is bad.
Oh, poor Adam.
I don't want them to ally, that's unfair.
Well, you should have taken care of them sooner.
Yeah, no, they're inferior, I'm just going to wait until I have level 4.
So, should I liberate them first and then kill them afterwards?
That is what I'm doing, because it makes integration easier.
Yeah, I'll do that.
And they share your ethics, so it has only advantages.
I have a million different people already, so it doesn't really matter anymore.
Wow, you're fighting against a moral democracy? I have to admit, I actually want to kill them later on my own.
Xenophiles, what are you, pacifist? Materialist and individualist? Yeah, well, fuck you. Militarist, well, you're a xenophile, it's alright.
Incoming transmission. Hostile
fleet engaged. Those are all shit traits, why can't they just be individualist? Hostile fleet and fanatic.
My cruisers are simply sniping the corvettes. And my corvettes are acting for meat shield, as meat shields for the enemy torpedoes.
Hostile fleet engaged.
That's nice.
Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Research complete. Situation log updated.
Don't you want to trade? Why won't you trade? Well, fuck you then. Don't you want to trade? No.
Research complete.
Well, nobody wants to trade, goddammit.
Nobody wants to trade with you!
True. Well, fuck them, I'm gonna kill them all anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, so I have here a few fleets to split.
Somebody's unemployed. No. Oh, just move there.
Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission.
Oh, I just went super blank there for a second.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
So I allowed the nomads hostile to form their own engaged. Nation.
In your borders?
Situation log
right next
updated.
To me.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
It's just amazing how strong the cruisers are.
Debris analyzed. Hostile
well, you
fleet engaged.
Pretty much just have the superior stuff, so what the fuck did you expect to happen?
I did not expect them to be that powerful. I mean, they were so super cheap.
Incoming transmission.
Here, revoke guarantee of freedom or independence.
Incoming transmission.
Well, at least they're 2% more happy than they were before. I mean, that's a bonus.
Okay, I could soon start swallowing.
Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission.
And in 9 months I have battleships.
Sounds pretty good.
Yep, it does.
Incoming transmission.
So many transmissions.
Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission.
Now it is getting really annoying with all these transmissions.
Colony established.
Ah, they use missiles. Perfect.
Colony established.
I don't know if I should reform my government to a direct democracy or the subconscious consciousness from a mega corporation. The happiness is quite the 10%.
Incoming transmission.
Okay, I'm officially dead.
Great.
So you declared a war and you were not able to...
Yeah, they had two massive fleets with, I think, 2,500 points and...
Didn't you check the stats before declaring
I did, and fleet power was even, but it wasn't. It really wasn't.
Oh my god, so many people just entered into an aggression pact after I liberated that guy.
Okay, I will now research synthetics.
Oh god, Felix, you might bring doom upon us.
Yes.
So...
I really do hope it spawns right in you then.
It will.
Right in you. Wants it right in you, Felix.
So guys, I'm going to leave.
Cheers. Okay, well look, then goodbye, have fun.
Yeah, you too. Bye.
Bye.
Was that, who was leaving?
Luke.
Lucas.
Ah, I didn't get to say bye. I was in the middle of eating.
Who's closing borders?
Well, to be honest, he was actually not contributing that much to the conversation.
I'm just continuing. I didn't save.
Hold up.
Thank you.
You know, being a spectator...
Yeah?
Being a spectator has made me realize how slow the AI is comparative to when you're dealing with them right next to you.
Yep, that is true.
Like, none of them are really quickly expansive like some that you would find that are right next to you.
Oh, I've got to wait so long before I can kill the liberated system people. Survey complete. Evading hostile fleet. But they share my values.
Yay, values.
Okay, oh, time to get rid of the next alien threat.
It's also funny just watching everybody fly about. Also, who was it that started a war, then got their butt kicked?
Lucas.
Yeah.
Ah.
The one who just died and left.
Okay.
Well, he played the game for the first time, so...
For the second time. The first time in multiplayer.
Yeah.
Ooh, Space Amoeba!
Hostile fleet. Yay! Time to get its babies.
I already have them researched.
I couldn't. They didn't drop it. It was annoying.
System survey complete.
Now I wish I had more political influence.
Ah, social welfare programs. Yes, now people
you
can
finally
be happy.
Got them, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, while I'm waiting for influence, I can finally design my battleships.
Yep, there goes the randomization of technology for ya.
So, those are my healing carriers.
How can they heal?
Because
healing
I give
aura.
Them a module that gives them a 5% healing aura.
Ah.
Incoming transmission.
Hey, Adam.
Yeah?
You about found the people that killed me. Actually, you probably have.
Ujada.
The Yogola Empire. They're two.
Oh,
north.
Yeah.
Those are the guys that killed me.
Well, I knew them from the beginning pretty much, so you should have just said something.
How was I supposed to
know them? Yeah, how was he supposed to know that you know them?
Well, he never said a name, but fair enough.
Well, how many zealots do you have around you?
Everybody is a fucking zealot. Everybody fucking hates me. The two right, the Gagasi Dominion and the Avalamine thingy, whatever they are, alliance, then the Commonwealth of, the Kalkotara Commonwealth are fanatic purifiers, but, and then you have the Kingdom people, which hate me as well, which are zealots, and you have those above me.
We need battleships.
He needs more battleships.
No, we need battleships. I need battleships.
We're not even at cruisers right now.
Just design my battleships.
Situation updated. So this will be an interdictor to prevent enemies from jumping away.
I've only actually got level 1 armor. But everyone nearby me is just so weak.
System survey complete.
Yeah, that is true. So, and here we create a leecher.
Incoming transmission. Research complete.
Okay, so, and here we put the reactors in. And the interdictor needs actually another
construction complete
computer. Yep, so.
Situation log updated.
Oh, the Anasian Empire found me.
Oh, my people.
Yeah, your duck empire.
Yeah, they're platypus, but still ducks at the same time. Iron Age, and what age are those things? And Atomic Age, goddammit!
Incoming transmission.
Okay, so I think this is a good point to stop the episode.
God damn it! I will declare war on by everybody.
What did you do this time?
System survey.
I have no idea, but I'm at war with pretty. I think everybody. No, the ones on top and.
Everybody.
Fuck's sake! Fuck.
Okay, so dear viewers, goodbye for now, and see you in the next episode when I will start swallowing all these pacified empires.
Oh.
Bye-bye.